you as well as me, in between us, we are having one media. That media is nothing but this one, that is by which this communication, or by which what I am saying is being transferred to you. Now I am speaking in English, and at the same time at the recipient end, most probably you people have already get acquainted with my utterances, my pronunciation, and at the same time the way I speak. So at your end, you are having that decoder. That is what I'm saying, the decoder. You are having that type of analytical power. That is, whenever you are hearing me, you are trying to identify what that fellow, this fellow is trying to communicate. And the message I'm rather sending to you over this media, over this channel, you can say, this channel, and that gets decrypted or decoded at your end, and you try to understand what I'm saying. If this communication is successful, or what I'm saying, if it goes to you in the same way or the same wavelength I'm speaking of, the same tune I'm speaking of, then you can say that one. I can say that one. That is, my communication is the effective communication, and my communication is giving the result. That is what is the communication. But whenever I'm communicating, and at the same time at the recipient end, you people are not being able to understand what I'm really talking about, that communication is bound to fail, as because your decoder cannot decode the encoded information I'm sending to you. That is not being decoded at your end. At the same time, there is rather the barrier of communication. There is the problem that you are not at the recipient end, you cannot even consume the information. So this is what I am talking about, and today we'll be dealing with that thing, that is, you see, the communication process. Okay, now I think you are getting this one. So now the next is, okay, now see, the communication process is involved here with some of the key terminologies, and one terminology is obviously the encoding. And that is what the process of creating the message to be transmitted from a sender to listener, converting your thoughts and ideas into content that can be transmitted. And you see, denotation and connotation. So that is what will be discussed later. Now, what is this encoding? The process of creating the message to be transmitted from a sender to the listener. So that is what I am doing. So I'm creating some messages. I'm creating the very message. The message is the communication, and the purpose of communication, the form of communication, as well as the barrier of communication, all these aspects together. And I'm taking the help of one particular language to communicate it, and I'm trying to transmit that one from me to you, and converting all the thought that I have gone through, that I already read, the ideas I developed, the ideas I made up in my mind, and the way I am representing that one to you. That is what is known as encoding. So I'm not saying that one, in your own language. I am not saying that one in your, you can say, in your understanding might be like that. I am not saying that one, because the way I am feeling, the way I am encoding the message, the way I am encoding the very context or of the concept might be different than that of you. But I'm trying to encode this one. So this is what the encoding. Encoding means, whenever one is communicating, the way he is processing the message, that is usually transferred, that is to be transferred to the recipient. So as, for example, this is speaker's decision. And now So what is the message? So in the message, what do we usually do? In the message can be anything. The way you are sending the message, what is actually communicated? Now see, the communication, the goal of the message. So what is the intended message? A verbal message. When the actual words communicated, words are like spoken, written, signed. See here what I'm showing you one PowerPoint slide. At the same time, I'm saying something. So here we are doing two things. One is I'm using verbal. At the same time, I'm using the written thing, written information. At the same time, I'm trying to say something based on it. So this is how, this is what is the message itself. Now, non-verbal message, how you say it. And this is what the non-verbal message. So along with the verbal message, there is sometimes. So you see the voice is there and the voice modulation is there. The way you speak, the utterances you do, the pause you use, the threshold you apply to particular word or the junctions or pauses. So all these things, these are the non-verbal gesture, non-verbal things, as well as the body language, that is also important. And that's why effective communication is having all these qualities. And you, the body language of the recipient, although you can say that one in the digital world, body language is not that much of important. But you see, in the practical class, whenever we do the classes, and practically, we can see the body language of the recipients. At the same time, the recipients can also see the body language of the faculty's teachers by the way they understand that one, whether the teacher, the faculty is doing a good justice with the very topic or very message he is dealing with or not. So this is the important thing. And right now, you see, what is the problem to me is that, although I am saying that one to you, but I can't hear you. So it's not possible, because, you know, for one to many situation, communication, there is one problem. That is, one is speaking, it's okay. But if everyone starts speaking, many start speaking, and at the same point, single point of time, it will turn to a chaos. As for example, very right now, say, that one, that is, microphone of Salim was unmuted and some havoc happened here. So, but what I'm missing, the body language of you. Now the body language of you means this communication can only be established, and communication is a kind of thing, you know, there is having a feedback mechanism. That is, once the recipient understands, not the recipient, once the communicator, once the communicator or the sender understand that one, the communication is not being established with the recipients. If the feedback mechanism is there, and the feedback mechanism is the synchronous feedback mechanism, which is happening in the classroom teaching. Jor. So now, if the communication is, what I'm saying, so if the feedback is not there, and so feedback, the synchronous feedback helps the sender of the message to correct him at the very time, and he can change his message in such a way. That can be very much easier to understand by the recipient end. And that is what is the body language, where comes the concept of body language. As because I have not been able to see you, I cannot see the body language you are having whenever you are listening to that one, whether your eyebrows are rather being curled or not, whether you are smiling or not, whether you have some bit of eagerness to listen, whether you are discarding the very thing where you are analyzing that one, you are being unmindful because we are trying to match, you are trying to match the very idea that I am rather saying and the very idea you are having in your mind. So all these things are there, and that can be manifested by seeing your eyes, by seeing your facial expression, by the very gesture you are. So that is what is very much important in a communication, in a process of communication. So that is what, and you see, which do you think more believable, verbal or not, best if this match? So this is what, so it depends. Now, the second one, we have that one, the message. Now we have the channel. Channel means that is by which the message is communicated. Right now, my channel is this, that is the broadband network of Jio. So with this one, I'm communicating with you. So this is the channel. And this channel is taking my voice, taking my message, and it uploads this one into their gateway. And from the gateway, it is being disseminated to different places. And from that one, you have your mobile phone, you have your telephone, and you see there is one interface like Google Meet, which is also having with you, and there is a decoder, and this is rather decoding the information. So here the decoding is rather having two parts. One decoder is the physical decoder. The physical decoder means this one, that is the decoder you are having, the software as well as the hardware, this decoder. But at the same time, if even this information is being going to you in your desktop, laptop, or rather in your mobile phone, main problem is that whether you are getting this very essence of this message or not, that is the most important thing. So it is not like that the channel is giving you, the channel is transferring what I am saying, the message to you, and obviously that one is over. It is not like that. Anyone is talking anything? Any problem with you? No. Okay. So this is the channel. And what are the examples of different channels of communication? So we can see that one. The channels like that, you see, ear is one of the biggest channel for communication, you know. So that's whenever we are talking about the communication between the human elements or communication between the living animals. So obviously you will see that one in that communication, real-time communication, whenever you are communication physical, if the physical communication, where the air plays a big role because it carries your sound to the ear of the recipient. And if there is a vacuum, you will see, if there is a vacuum, you will see that when the sound will be assigned, that there will only be any such way to transfer that sound to the recipient's end. And that's why you can say that one, information is not communicable in a void situation where there is no air. And other things are like that one. You have the PSTN telephone lines, you have the digital networks, you have, you see, the streaming medias. So we have different types of channels for that one. And then you have that one, the recipients, they are known as who are the receivers of the speaker's message, like me, the listeners, or you can say that one, they are the recipients. And decoding. So encoding and decoding, I already told you that one, encoding. Now see, encoding can be, literally you can encode the message. What I told you, that one, that is actually the seminal level. That is the seminal level encoding. Seminal level means my understanding and your understanding whether those two understandings are merging or not. But literally, you can encode in the military, whenever they are transferring any such kind of message, they really encode it by different cryptographic algorithms, and they encode it. And at the end point, the recipient end, the decoding or decoder is there. That is also a kind of hardware or software which decodes the machine. But in this case, whenever I'm speaking in this term or this class, this decoding means how the listener, you, interprets and processes the message transmitted by me. That is what is the decoding. So whether the message is being received by you, was the intended message received? What could go wrong here? And see, so what we already told, the encoding is there, and then the message is there. So first of all, the sender, then sender encodes the message and sends the message through one channel. And at the end of the recipient, there is the decoder, and the decoder deciphers this one or decode the message, and obviously the listener gets that information. Now he or she interprets that one and at the same time processes that thing. Okay, up to this. But does it really that simple? May not be. Why? Because within this channel, so most of the cases the problem is, suppose the sender is very serious about the message, recipient is also very serious about the message to receive. So the encoder is working very well, the recipient is sending the message with full vibe, the sender, and the recipient is very much eager to catch that one, but the channel through which the information is going, that channel is having the problem. So within the channel, there can be one external element which can destroy the very objective of communication, that is known as noise, N-O-I-S-E, noise, or you can say there is another good name of it, that is known as entropy. E-N-T-R-O-P-Y, entropy. Now, entropy is nothing but the noise, disturbances, extra things that can go in between the sender and the recipient, and specifically it goes with the channel itself. As for example, I'm seeing here, though many of you already logged in, and some people are rather trying to log in, but immediately, So you are getting disconnected and you are leaving. This is the problem with the network. This is a problem with the network and obviously problem with the channel. And this channel is not, see, Navokishore Barman has left the meeting. So this is the problem with the channel. And here the problem is, although you are trying your best to achieve that thing, that is try to get that one, the message that is being transmitted to you, but because of the channel, you are being unable to get that one. So now I told you that one, a feedback mechanism is very much important at the recipient's end, this is very much important. Why? Because by seeing the feedback in real time, that is known as synchronous, or rather not the real time, or in the course of times, that is known as asynchronous. This feedback helps the listener back to the speaker, and understanding and interpretation of the speaker's message. This can be verbal, non-verbal, can be positive or negative. As for example, say, if I talk that one in my class, and suppose there is the real class and where I'm rather telling that one to you. And many of you, by that time, you would shout like that one, sir, say that one in simple thing, I'm not getting this one. So say, just by getting that thing or by your feedback, I could immediately understand that one. Yes, I have to change the form of deliberation in such a way so that you can get it. And there can be positive or negative. So someone suppose just taking the nap at the last backbenchers, or the persons who are sitting at the very first bench, they are struggling with their eyes just to keep it open for long 1 hour. So these are the positive and negative feedbacks, and by which you have to reshape your messages so that people can understand that one. Okay. So now I talked a lot. I want to take a break, or rather a pause, just to get that one, whether you understood that thing or not. So although I'm stopping this one now, yes, okay. Now, now tell me any, so whether the communication established or not. So are you sure communication, that there is a real communication that was established, or that has already been established when I talked about this one? Who is having the problem of grabbing the very content I just tried to communicate? Who is having the problem of what I tried to you to communicate? Anyone? So everyone, all of you understood the thing I told you?
Yes, sir.
Sir.
Prakash Das said, okay.
স্যার বলছিলাম এনকোডার ডিকোডার যেটা আছে স্যার আমাদের তো কমিউনিকেশন প্রসেসটা যখন করব এনকোডার ডিকোডার এটা ঠিকঠাক বুঝতে পারছি না আর স্যার এখানে যে আমরা কমিউনিকেশন প্রসেসটা যখন করব এটার মধ্যে তখন তো স্যার নিশ্চয়ই আমাদের ব্যারিয়ার তো আসবেই
ব্যারিয়ার তো বলবো ব্যারিয়ার এখনো আসেনি ব্যারিয়ার পরে আসবে
কিন্তু স্যার এনকোডার ডিকোডারটা একটু শুধু বলতে বুঝতে পারছি না
আদার ফেলোজ দেখো একজন তো অন্তত বলল আর কেউ এই পিয়ালি পিয়ালি
স্যার ভালো মতো শুনতে পাচ্ছি না এত প্রবলেম হচ্ছে ঝড় হচ্ছে বাইরে
ঝড় হচ্ছে নাকি
স্যার আমি শুনতে পাচ্ছি না ভালো
হ্যাঁ স্যার প্রচুর ঝড় বৃষ্টি তো না প্রচুর হাওয়া ঝড় হচ্ছে
বৃষ্টি হচ্ছে না
হ্যাঁ স্যার বৃষ্টিটা হচ্ছে না প্রচুর হাওয়া হচ্ছে গাছটাছ পুরো ধাং ধুং
ও বাবা তাহলে তো সাংঘাতিক অবস্থা রে সুইটি তোর ওখানে ঝড় হচ্ছে
হ্যাঁ স্যার
তুই শুনতে পাচ্ছিস ঝড়ে
না ডিস্টার্ব হচ্ছে
পুরো সর্বনাশ সবারই ডিস্টার্ব
তার মাঝে মধ্যে কেটে যাচ্ছে আপনার কথাগুলো বারেবারে শোনা যাচ্ছে মানে প্রবলেম ক্রিয়েট করছে
তার মানে বোঝা যাচ্ছে যে নয়েজ খুব বড় রোল প্লে করছে সো হিয়ার ইউ সি দা নয়েজ ইজ প্লেইং দা বিগ রোল উইদিন দা কমিউনিকেশন চ্যানেল আমাদের কমিউনিকেশন চ্যানেলের মধ্যে অতিরিক্ত নয়েজ আসছে এবং এত বেশি নয়েজ আসছে যে তোমরা শুনতে পাচ্ছ না এবং আমার যে কমিউনিকেশন করার জন্য যে প্রচেষ্টা সেটা ব্যাহত হচ্ছে এবং সেই প্রচেষ্টা ব্যাহত হলে তো খুব মুশকিলের ব্যাপার যে আমি কমিউনিকেশন করবার চেষ্টা করব অথচ তোমাদের সেই অ্যান্টেনায় ধরা পড়বে না এবার প্রকাশ একটা কথা বলেছে প্রকাশ টোল্ড ওয়ান থিং দ্যাট ইজ হোয়াট ইজ এনকোডার অ্যান্ড ডিকোডার নাও এনকোডার অ্যান্ড ডিকোডার অ্যাপারেন্টলি अच्छा ठीक है मानो कि ये हिंदी में बता रहा हूँ तो तुम लोग सभी को समझ में आ जाएगा तो एनकोडर क्या है कि डिकोडर और एनकोडर सार कथा केटे केटे आसछे आमादेर एखाने खूब झड़ जोर हवा गुड सावास एके लिखेछे प्रियंका প্রিয়াঙ্কা লিখেছে আমাদের এখানে জোর হাওয়া আমাদের এখানে তোমাদের ওখানে হাওয়া কি বাবু আমাদের এখানেও হাওয়া সব জায়গায় হাওয়া এখন হচ্ছে হাওয়া হাওয়াই ঠিক আছে তো নাও ইউ সি ক্যা বাত রাহা থা কি ও एनकोडर डिकोडर। अभी मानो कि कम्युनिकेशन जब होता है तो एक बंदा बात करते हैं तो दूसरा बंदा सुनते हैं। तो तुम अगर कुछ चीज़ बताओगे किसी को भी कुछ चीज़ बताओगे तो एक है कि तुम डायरेक्ट बता सकते हो और एक है इनडायरेक्ट बता सकते हो। तो डायरेक्ट बताओगे उसमें भी कुछ प्रॉब्लम है। मानो कि तुम्हारा जो ख्याल है, तुम्हारा जो ध्यान है, तुम्हारा जो सोच है, किसी की जो कोई भी आइडिया जो है उसके ऊपर तुम्हारा जो विचार है, तुम्हारा जो सोच है, ऐसी सोच दूसरा कोई आदमी जो है जो जिसको ये बात बता रहे हो, अगर उनका सोच ऐसी ना हो तो प्रॉब्लम आएगा। तो दैट इज व्हाट उसको हम लोग कहते हैं कि वो जो है वो एनकोडेड है। एनकोडेड कैसे है कि वो तुम्हारा जो आइडिया है वो तुम्हारा ही आइडिया है और तुम ऐसे ही सोच रहे हो, सो दैट इज व्हाट अभी क्या है कि उसका जो आइडिया वो है एनकोडेड। कुछ आइडिया तो है जनरल आइडिया है, हर आदमी समझ लेते हैं, लेकिन कुछ आइडिया ऐसी ही है जो तुम जब बताओगे, खुला खुला बता दोगे तो ठीक है, कोई आदमी समझ में उसको आ जाएगा, लेकिन वो बताने भी कुछ आदमी को वो प्रॉब्लम होते हैं। क्योंकि अभी देखो कि मैंने कुछ बताया, ये अंग्रेजी में बताए तो फिर भी ये समझने में प्रॉब्लम आए, तो इसको क्या है? तो होता है कि ये जो जैसे मैंने बताया, सो दैट वॉज एनकोडेड, वैसे एनकोडेड था, लेकिन ये तुम लोग के पास जब गए थे तुम लोग के पास डिकोड नहीं हो पाया। सो दिस इज व्हाट एनकोडेड। और एक एनकोडेड ऐसी है कि वो रियली एनकोडेड है। रियली एनकोडेड क्या, मानो कि तुम किसी को कोई बात भेजोगे, कोई बात करोगे किसी से, और कोई टेक्स्ट करोगे, कुछ भी कोई इंफॉर्मेशन मैसेज पास करोगे, तो यो इन्फॉर्मेशन पास करने के टाइम में तुम्हारा ये मालूम होता है कि कोई आदमी अगर ये इन्फॉर्मेशन देख ले तो प्रॉब्लम हो जाएगा, क्योंकि अभी व्हाट्सएप वगैरह इसका ज़माने में हर आदमी व्हाट्सएप चैट जो है वो ओपन कर देता है, तो इसीलिए प्रॉब्लम है। तुमने क्या सोच लिया कि मैं ऐसे ही कुछ करूँगा कि ये टेक्स्ट किसी के हाथ में अगर जाए भी तो वो आदमी पढ़ नहीं पाएगा। वैसे तुमने क्या किया कि उसको ए बी सी डी ऐसे करके लिख दिया और 1 2 3 4 ऐसे करके कुछ बनाया, कोडिंग एल्गोरिदम बना दिया। सो तुम पूरा के पूरा दो लाइन जो है वो लाइन को एनकोडेड कर दिया। अब वो एनकोडेड मींस वो है मैसेज, लेकिन वो मैसेज रियल टाइम में तुम पढ़ नहीं पा रहे हो, उसके ऊपर सोच भी नहीं पा रहे हो। सो इट इज़ रियली इम्पॉसिबल फॉर यू टू गेट दैट वन। So now you forwarded that message, उसको भेज दिया कि दूसरे आदमी के पास। अभी मानो कि एक चैनल ठीक है, हर चीज अच्छा ही है, इतना स्टॉर्म वगैरह नहीं है, कोई इतना बारिश हवा कुछ नहीं चल रहा है, तो ठीक ही है। तो चला गया रेसिपिएंट के पास। अब उसके पास ये जाने के बाद वो मुस्कुराए तो देखे कि अरे ये तो मैसेज आ गया, अभी ये मैसेज तो ऐसे है, तो ये मैसेज लेके इधर उधर घूम रहा है, क्योंकि वो खुद जानते हैं कि वो मैसेज जो है वो खुद ही डिकोड कर पाएगा, क्योंकि उसमें जो तुमने वो भेजा, जिस एल्गोरिदम से वो तुमने वो भेजा, वो रेसिपिएंट के पास भी वही एल्गोरिदम है, वही जो कायदा जो है वही है। हाँ, वो उसको अप्लाई करके वो मैसेज पढ़ लिया। तो दिस इज व्हाट द एनकोडिंग एंड डिकोडिंग। अब ये देखो कि ये जो हम लोग का पहले आगे भी था, अभी तो है नहीं इतना, बट फिर भी कुछ आदमी लोगों का है घर पे, और मॉडेम है। अब ये जो मॉडेम है इसको कहते हैं कि मॉड्यूलेटर डिमॉड्यूलेटर। सो मॉडेम मोस्ट ऑफ द केसेस ये एनालॉग टेलीफोन लाइन से आते थे, अभी तो डिजिटल आ गया ये ऑप्टिकल फाइबर वाला। सो मॉडेम का काम यही था कि वट एवर इंफॉर्मेशन यू आर सेंडिंग, तुम्हारा मशीन से जो इंफॉर्मेशन जा रहा है वो इंफॉर्मेशन एनकोडेड हो रहा है, तो क्या है वो एनालॉग फॉर्मेट में, क्योंकि वो पीएसटीएन लाइन जो है वो डिजिटल इंफॉर्मेशन कैरी नहीं कर पाते, तो उस एनालॉग में कंप्लीट कन्वर्ट कर देते थे। अभी वो एनालॉग सिग्नल पीएसटीएन लाइन से जाके अभी रेसिपिएंट के जो है दूसरा आदमी जो है उसके पास जब मशीन पे गए, वहाँ पे फिर एक मॉडेम है। अभी वो देखते हैं कि ये कहाँ से आया, तो उसके मशीन पे उसका मॉडेम पे वो डिकोड हो गया। सो दैट इज व्हाट एनकोडर एंड डिकोडर। एनकोडर एंड डिकोडर, इफ वी ड्रॉ ए पिक्चर लाइक दैट यू कैन I can say you like this one. That is, suppose we are going to draw this one. तो उसको ऐसे आएगा. Jamboard is not there, so even I cannot write. Okay, next दिन दिखाएंगे. तो this is what encoder and decoder. अभी क्या समझ में आया सभी को? Encoder decoder है क्या?
Yes sir.
हो गया ना? तो
सर
ठीक है. अच्छा है, बताओ
স্যার. বলছিলাম তাহলে স্যার, আপনি যেটা বললেন যে আমরা এখন মানে যেটা হচ্ছে আমরা একটা এনকোড যেটা করব, তো ডিকোড মানে আমরা সেটাকে দেখতে পারবো না, যখন সেটাকে ডিকোডে পরিণত করব তখন সেটাকে দেখতে পারবো. তাহলে তো স্যার আমরা যেরকম স্যার পার্সেল করি ফ্লিপকার্ট থেকে কিংবা অ্যামাজন থেকে, তাহলে স্যার সেটাও তো আমরা বলতে পারি
এখন না? এখানে একটা মজা আছে, এটা তো মেসেজ নয়, কমিউনিকেশন. মানে কমিউনিকেশন মানে যে আমি কোনো ইনফরমেশন পাঠাচ্ছি, রাইট? এবার দেখবি যে জেনারেলি কি হয়, ব্যাংকের স্টেটমেন্ট যখন ব্যাংক থেকে পাঠায় প্রতি মাসে ব্যাংকের স্টেটমেন্ট যখন পাঠায়, ওই ব্যাংকের স্টেটমেন্টটা যারা অনলাইন সাবস্ক্রিপশন করেছে তারা জানে, ব্যাংক সব সময়তেই এই যে পিডিএফ ফাইলটা পাঠায় ইমেইলে, এই ফাইলটাকে এনক্রিপ্টেড পাসওয়ার্ড প্রোটেক্ট করে রাখে. তারপর সেই পাসওয়ার্ডটা প্যান নাম্বার হতে পারে, সেই পাসওয়ার্ডটা কারোর নামে প্রথম চারটে ক্যাপিটাল, তারপর ইয়ার অফ বার্থ হতে পারে. এইভাবে এক একটা ব্যাংক এক এক রকম করে. দিস ইজ ওয়াই এনক্রিপ্টিং. কেন এটা এনক্রিপ্ট করে দেওয়া হলো, এনকোডেড করে দেওয়া হলো? কারণ এটা যে কোনো কারোর কাছে পড়লে সেই অ্যাকাউন্টটা যদি সে জেনে যায় এবং এটা যদি হ্যাকারদের কাছে পড়ে তাহলে সে জানতে পারবে. সো দ্যাট ইজ ওয়াই দিস ইজ বিং এনকোডেড. এবার এই এনকোডিংটা খুব গোদাভাবে যদি আমরা বলি, যেভাবে বলি, এনকোডিং মানে হচ্ছে আমি যে ইনফরমেশনটা পাঠাচ্ছি সেই ইনফরমেশনটাকে এমনভাবে করা যেটা আমি যাকে পাঠাচ্ছি সে ছাড়া অন্য কেউ আর পড়তে না, পরিষ্কার হিসেবে হচ্ছে এই এনকোডিং এক. আর ডিকোডিং মানে হচ্ছে যার কাছে পাঠাচ্ছি সে যেন সেটাকে খুব সহজেই খুলে ফেলতে পারে, এবং তার কাছে ওই আমি কিভাবে এনকোড করেছি, আমি কি করে এটাকে লোকের চোখে ধুলো দেওয়ার জন্য এটাকে এমনভাবে করেছি তার কাছে. মানে এই পাসওয়ার্ডটা আমি একটা ফাইল যদি আজকে এখন তোকে পাঠিয়ে দিই, বা আজকে ধর এইখানেতে আমি বলছি যে আমি যখনই তিন বলবো, 1 2 3, তখনই বুঝবি যে আমার ক্লাস শেষ হয়ে যাবে. এখন এটা আমি আর কাউকে বললাম, এখন তো আমি ঘোষণা করে দিলাম, তো সবার কাছেই চলে গেল ইনফরমেশন. তা আমি যদি এটা না করে, আমি যদি এখন প্রকাশকে শুধু বলতাম যে তিন বললেই তুই আগে আগে বেরিয়ে যাবি, তারপর বাকিগুলো পড়ে থাক, আমি স্টার্ট করে বেরিয়ে যাবো. সো নাও দিস ইজ এ কাইন্ড অফ মেসেজ, দিস ইজ দ্য এনকোডেড মেসেজ. সো আমি এখানেতে চট করে যদি চ্যাট বক্সে 3 লিখলাম, আর 3 লিখলেই প্রকাশ সাথে সাথে বুঝে গেল দিস ইজ এ মেসেজ. স্যার প্লিজ দিনে ক্লাস করবেন, রাতে নেটওয়ার্ক খুব প্রবলেম হয়, শোনা যাচ্ছে না ঠিকঠাক. ওকে স্যার, খুবই ভালো কথা স্যার, কালকেই দিনে ক্লাস, কালকে না পরশু দিন দিনে ক্লাস করব. তো সো তাহলে সো দ্যাট ইজ হোয়াট ইজ নোন অ্যাজ এনকোডিং. তা এটা হচ্ছে এনকোডিং. মেসেজটা আমি কার কাছে দিতে চাই, কাকে দিতে চাই. আরেকটা জেনারেল এনকোডিং কি, সেটাও এনকোডিং. এই যে আমি এতগুলো কথা বলছি, বাংলায় বলছি, সহজ সরল সাদা সিধে কথা সকলেই বুঝতে পারছে বাংলায় বলে, কিন্তু আমি এটাও জানি অনেকে বুঝতে পারছে না, এই যে প্রতীক্ষা রায় এ কিছুতেই বুঝতে পারছে না, সুসানা তামাং কিছুতেই বুঝতে পারছে না, পাচ্ছে কিন্তু জানি না কতটা পাচ্ছে. তারপরে তো আছে রুবেন, রুবেন বোঝে, রুবেনকে নিয়ে এত সমস্যা নেই, রুবেন. সো সাম পিপল আর দেয়ার, আদমি হ্যায় কা কোই কোই আদমি হ্যায় ইয়াহাঁ পে কি ও আদমি, ইসকো ইয়ে সমঝ মে নেই আ রহা হ্যায়, ইসকা জো হ্যায় ইসকো ভি এনকোডেড হি হ্যায়. এনকোডেড মিন্স হোয়াট, আই হ্যাভ টেকেন দ্য হেল্প অফ ওয়ান ল্যাঙ্গুয়েজ. মানে এইসে এক ল্যাঙ্গুয়েজ মে বাত কর রহা হুঁ কি দো দুসরা আদমি লোগো কা সমঝ মে নেই আ রহা হ্যায়. So communication should be done, sorry, communication not should be, rather this is like rather the pattern of communication. You can communicate in any such way, but if you try to communicate that one without any glitches, without any kind of disturbances, without any kind of you can say hindrances therein, so you have to communicate that one in a very simpler form so that the presence of encoder and decoder is not really required in that way. And this is essential for general communication, not the critical communication, mission critical communication, serious communication. For that one, you have to have that thing. So everyone is talking about network problems. So I'm leaving right now. I think you people are having so much of problems. So if possible, tomorrow I do not have the class, but I think day after tomorrow I will take the class on 11. So as scheduled. Okay. So thank you very much. Have a nice day.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Okay.